How to change to bitrate in DaVinci Resolve. First of all, open DaVinci Resolve and load the project you want to export. Then, go to the deliver page by clicking the rocket icon at the bottom of the screen. This is where you set all your export options. Next, look for the render settings panel on the left side. Here you will find various presets, but to change the bitrate, you need to customize the settings. Scroll down to the video tab and make sure the format is set to something like MP4 or a movie, depending on your preference. Under the codec section, choose S.264 or S.265, since these codecs allow bitrate adjustment. After that, you will see the quality settings. By default, DaVinci Resolve uses automatic quality, but to control the bitrate, switch it from automatic or best to restrict to. Once you select restrict to, a box will appear where you can enter your desired bitrate value in kilobits per second. For example, if you want a high quality video, you might set it to 10,000 kbps or higher. For a smaller file size, choose a lower bitrate. Finally, after setting the bitrate, check all other export settings like resolution and frame rate to make sure everything matches your project needs. When ready, choose the destination folder and click Add to Render Queue, then hit Render All. And that's it. Now you know how to change the bitrate in DaVinci Resolve. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more tech tips. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.